Hey YouTube, it's Mitch at MomEye.com. Today we're going to be doing the top 5 tweaks for the week. The first one we're looking at is called BlurSlide. If you're wanting to get that iOS 6 slider back, or something that will have you feeling like you do, themed to suit with iOS 7, you see here I have a slider on my screen now, on my lock screen. And this is iOS 7 I'm running, and this allows you to actually do a lot of customization by going into the settings here. You can change several different things, and I'll show you what it is. Go to BlurSlide. You have your toggle switch. Here's your configuration. You have a show bottom box blur, and this here require passcode. If you're using a passcode, then you'll want to set that up as well. Let's choose the minimal view and see what that looks like. And we're also going to show battery bar, and let's see how this looks from here. Blur radius, and we'll turn this up instead of down, and we'll increase the opacity just a bit. I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just switching things around here just to make it look different so you can get a sense of what it looks like, how you can customize it. Here's all sorts of different styles you can choose from in here. So we'll save this. When we come back out, after resetting, you'll need to close the setting out. Okay, I'm not sure if this requires a respring or not, but anyway, the developer is CP Digital Darkroom, and that will let you get in contact with them. As you can see here, it has definitely changed it, and it's got a green look to it, and the actual slider itself is much smaller, so you can fiddle around with those settings and change them to set it up however you want to. That's called BlurSlide, and you can get it for 99 cents in the BigBoss repo. We're going to look at is called MSGSplus. This is a free tweak in the BigBoss repo, and this adds several new features under the settings menu for you to customize your message app. Now let's open the settings menu here and go to MSGSplus, and I'll show you just exactly what it is here. You can turn on and off any of these things you don't want to do. Auto load messages, I'm not typing, no search bar, no rotate, no separators, black keyboard, blue keyboard, send large attachments. But right here, I'm not typing. If you don't want people to automatically know when you start typing a message back to them, you could turn that on for some reason if you didn't want them to know that. So this adds several new features, and it is a free tweak, so check it out. Don't you wish you could just respring your device and have your music start back without having to open up the music app or Pandora or whatever it was you were listening to? Well, now there's a Jailbreak tweak that allows that to happen. So I'm going to go ahead and turn the music on, and we're going to be using the stock music app for this demonstration, and go ahead and hit play, and I'm going to turn it down a little bit, but you can hear it playing. All right. Now I'm going to simply respring the device, and when it comes back up, the music is going to start playing again without me touching the device in any way, and you just saw that happen. Now this is called Resume, and you can get this for free in Cydia.
The next one is called Clex, I think that's how you would pronounce it, C-L-E-X. And you can get this one for $1.99 in the BigBoss repo also. And this is a music tweak, and it only works with the music app for iOS. As far as I know, there's no third-party apps that work with it. So keep that in mind when you're using this. What it does, it adds two gestures. You can swipe from the left or the right. So I'm going to swipe from the right to the left, and that pulls up the album art and your music player, and you can forward, rewind to the next song, stop, pause, whatever you see. If I hit the forward, it goes to the next song right on down the line, and we're not going to play any music. But if we swipe from the left side over here, it pulls up a little list for the songs view here. So you have several different configurations in here. If you go under the settings menu, you can open up show music in the cloud, it says, and you got some restrictions you can turn on and off. Select where Clex is called. So if you were playing a game or something like that, you may not want it to work inside an application. So you could turn it off from applications or lock screen or springboard, just however you want. You could blacklist it was probably be what you would want it to do if you didn't want to turn it on inside an application or something. That's called Clex, and it's $2 in the BigBoss repo. Centered allows you to merge your control center and your notification center together. If you've ever wanted to have your control center and notification center in the same location, this moves your control center up to the notification center. So if that's something you would want to do, you can get this for $1.15 in the BigBoss repo. Be sure to check it out. Don't forget, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out a great deal. And please subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And keep coming back.